Today we will consider case of star Bollywood singer Krishna Kumar Kunnath, popularly known as KK, who died of suspected heart attack at the age of only 53 on June 1, 2020, after a concert at Kolkata. The question raised was whether his life could have been saved. Well, let us consider his case without any medical report. Throughout the concert, he was shown complaining about non-functional AC in the auditorium and looked exhausted, also was seen wiping perspiration constantly. During his entire program of about 3 hours, he was not seen drinking any supportive electrolyte drink. I am repeating again. During his entire program of about 3 hours, he was not seen drinking any supportive electrolyte drink. Don't you think severe dehydration and hypoglycemia could be the precipitating factors for his untimely death?
Is to all singers and lecturers
is to use adequate electrolyte drinks during your programs, particularly during hot and humid days. This is Dr. Praful Gorkar from my video channel, educational videos on medical and paramedical topics.